Hi, Sam here. You just heard me improvising over one of Richard Smith's backing tracks, which is available at licklibrary.com in the links below. The jam track comes from one of Richard Smith's courses called Effortless Guitar Smooth Jazz Techniques. And in the course, he demonstrates various concepts that you can use to add some flavors to your phrasing, such as chromaticism, slides, targeting certain notes. And with the course, there's a whole handful of jam tracks. I can't remember, but this I think was jam track number 7. So there's a lot there, and all of the jam tracks are super high quality, real instruments, amazing musicians, which is really inspiring to play with, which I really enjoy. The other side of this jam track, which is inspiring for me to play over, is just the fact that it's got over a couple of chord changes. It's not just in one key or one key center. It moves between E minor and G minor, and the jam you just heard was me kind of first time playing over it and kind of working out what's going on. But I love this style of playing. I love playing outside and using different arpeggios and things to create nice textures and sheets of sound here and there. So you can check it out yourself. It's in the link below as part of this course, so it'd be great to hear some of your takes on this brilliant set of jam tracks. See you soon at licklibrary.com.